Oh my god, you're literally the best player of all time, and I'm not even mad.